It is definitely the process of dying that is scary for most of us and the people that we're serving. That is one of the things we do our very best as professionals working with illness and dying to help people through that. At the same time, it's not that we have all the answers. We can give a lot of comfort and explain, you know, what is happening from different professional backgrounds, and help that person to prepare somewhat, to some extent. But, you know, there's no complete answers to anything. But definitely things like pain, you know, no one wants to be in pain. So we have a lot of focus on alleviating that pain, and as we're talking about the process of dying, you know, dying in pain would, you know, obviously be a very terrifying thing. So at least if the person is made comfortable without pain, and having the people that they love around them, you know, it's as good as it can be